De macro-economische situatie in Suriname is zich verder aan het stabiliseren. Dit stelde Anastasia Gusina, leider van de IMF-delegatie in Suriname, vanmiddag tijdens een persbriefing in verband met de 7e review mission van de Monetaire Organisatie op het hoofdkwartier van het ministerie van Financiën. Volgens de IMF-topvrouw is de organisatie tevreden met het dalen van de valutakoersen.
We are pleased with the level of discourse that we're having. I want to say just a couple of summary remarks. The macroeconomic situation has stabilized. This is all good news. Inflation is on a steady downward trend. Exchange rate has stabilized. There are good signs of economic recovery. International bond spreads are at historical lows. And donors are increasingly re-engaging with Suriname.
Gusina geeft verder aan dat internationale organisaties meer interesse tonen in samenwerking met Suriname. Ze benadrukt dat er sprake is van toename voor respect voor Suriname in de regio.
World Bank, Inter-American Development Bank, they're here, they're active, as long as many other entities and bilateral donors. So this is all very positive and this is a sign of Suriname's growing respect in the international community. Debt restructuring process is entering its final stage, and we're happy with the progress there. On the program targets, all the monetary targets have been met. On the fiscal side, the target on social spending has finally been met, and actually both for March and June. So this is a good and important development.
Gusina zegt ook dat het IMF ronduit tevreden is met de vorderingen die Suriname maakt op fiscaal gebied. Ze meent dat Suriname de gestelde doelen haalt en het zo door.